You can never whip these boys if you don't keep you and them separate. I found that out in Birmingham. You've got to keep the white and the black separate.
How long will it take? Somebody's asking, how long will prejudice blind the visions of men? I come to say to you this afternoon, however difficult the moment, however frustrating the hour, it will not be long, because truth crushed earth will rise again. How long, not long? Because no lie can live forever.
Yes,
how long? Not long. Because you shall reap what you sow. How long? Not long.
How long?
True forever on the scaffold, wrong forever on the throne.
Yet
that scaffold sways the future. Behind the dim unknown standeth God within the shadow, keeping watch above his own. How long? Not long. Because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends towards justice.
Yes,
how long?
Not long.
Because mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. And oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place, but I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And he has allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So
So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
Silken dream take flight as the darkness gives way to the dawn. You survived, now your moment has arrived, now your dream has finally been born.
We commend his deeds to all mankind, his services and sacrifices to all generations. We commend his legacy of courage and love to ourselves, our children, and our children's children. We commend his life to the universe. We give thanks to God who gave us a leader to heal the white man's sickness and the black man's slavery. We give thanks to God who gave us a peaceful warrior, who built an army and a movement that is mighty without missiles, able without an atomic arsenal, ready without rockets, real without bullets, an army tutored in living and loving and not in killing. We thank God for giving us a leader who was willing to die but not willing to kill. Peace be to his ashes. And rest to his soul.